Mini contest about the president tax. The first people is Aska Askia. Okay.
My name is Aska Askia. You can call me Aska. And now I want to do a presentation about how to make some money on YouTube. This is a simple process, so it's so easy for the Mac and it's so simple. Okay. Let's go into the presentation.
Let's go begin.
The first, what you need for the material? The first, you need 5,000.
Like a bowl like this, and after that add type of
abort. And after you merge it, stable. And the third step, add some for a mixture, like you clean it with the hands until it really mix. When cleaning, do not to be as strong so that bedhead does not to does not become strong. Okay, now the step four, then take some then take the drops and go shake. But the whole in the middle. And the step five, then the board the breathing takes and close it tightly and the trim so as not to leak when wet. And do it until the dot comes up. The dot can be formed then you do. Okay, and the step seven, prepare a pot, give enough of water after boiling water. And turn back, cook it until turn back cooks, then lift and drain. Okay, so that's the last step. And the pepper is ready to be fried and served with cukup. Okay, so that's all the step on pepper. So thanks guys for listening. And sorry when I have mistakes. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam. Fatan Karim for presentation about pepper. And then next, the last people, there is a Maulid Hasan Majid. The time is yours. First of all, word.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, so hello everyone, and today I will teach you how to cook fried rice, a simple fried rice. So here's the recipe. The ingredients in fried rice. We need ingredient. What we need in it to make a fried rice. We need white long grain rice or all. Rice that they have been cooked, and then you can and also small white onion that you have cut it, and some vegetable or and if you want to, but if you don't want, it's okay. Some eggs, you can add eggs too or not. Semi oil, soy sauce, and green onions for cooking. Okay, so here's how to make a fried rice. So first, what we need to do is preheat the skill. So first, turn on the skill to medium or high heat. Pour sesame oil into the bottom of your skill and add the onion. Peas and carrots, fry this until they are tender. And then slide the veggies to the side. Pour the beaten eggs onto the other side. Use a spatula to scramble the eggs. You can scramble it, or if you don't want to, it's okay. Mix them together with the veggies if you want to. And then add the rice. Combine it with the veggie and egg mixture. Pour the soy sauce also. Chop and stir it until it's heated. Throw out furnace with green onions. And here's for the example of how to cook the fried rice, so simple. And tips for making fried rice. Use cold rice or day old rice is the best. If you use the cold rice or old rice, you can have a great taste and also it doesn't sticky. And also, you can add some eggs and scramble it in the same pan to save your time and also save your pan. And you can use this meat as long grain rice to produce the best result. And it's the most commonly used. And also use the same oil for the authentic flavor. And this is must because this is really delicious. You add some juice to some oil. But if you can use some oil, you can use some mandarin too. And also, soy sauce is your best friend. It's your best friend. Actually, it depends on how you like it. If you like soy sauce, you can add it. If you don't like soy sauce, it's okay. If you don't want to add it. Cook the veggies and the egg in the same pan to save. Also save time. And also, fried rice. The fact is, fried rice is great for
leftover. If we have leftover food or old rice in your house, don't throw it away. You can make a fried rice with this. And it's the best place to make any fish and rice. Of course, you can freeze the fried rice in the airtight container or Ziploc bags. Also, you can put it on freezer too. Can you reheat the fried rice? Yes, you can reheat the fried rice by putting it on the pan again. Yes. How long does fried rice it is best to recommend in airtight containers. It is properly stored. Fried rice will usually keep between 5 or 7 days in refrigerator. And the question is it healthy for you? But according to the opinion of fried rice, or even this poorly fried rice, what are the other ways to make fried rice? Well, we know I totally follow the best artifact for making this low pack. You will get the same objective and use this Chinese food. And also, yes, only that, how to make an easy bread rice. And I think you should cook bread rice too, because bread rice is easy to make and also good for your money too. Okay, that's all from me. Assalamualaikum
warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. For all speakers for participating in this agenda, for introduce their food, I will close this agenda. Last I say, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.